Hi, this is Paul Kinkowski with House Match. I'm here at 46220 Timbermine Lane. Let's get a look at the surrounding neighborhood. This house has a pool inside the community. It is very close to Pechanga. This video was taken in May of 2018. You can see the community. Let's get a look inside at this house. As we walk up to this house, we can see the nice porch out front. And into the house. We enter the house right away. We have a nice living room with fireplace. A better look. Here's our living room with fireplace. Leaving the living room, we're gonna head into the family room and kitchen. A nice little eating nook right here. There's a light for there. There's the family room with the light. Look at the kitchen. Kitchen has nice stainless steel appliances, granite countertops. Nice kitchen. Here's our downstairs. We take a left, we're gonna head to the bathroom and garage. And there's also a closet back here. Here's our downstairs half bath. Closet's in there just by the door. Here's our two-car garage. With our two-car garage, there's also a door right over there that goes to the backyard. Back out, we're gonna head to the backyard. First, we're gonna look a little bit at the family room more. You see the nice nook space for TV entertainment system. Enter the backyard. Nice backyard. Very low maintenance. There's that door that goes to the garage. We're gonna head on upstairs. Heading upstairs at the top of the staircase, we see some nice closet space, some nice cabinets. We go to our right. We have a huge, huge bonus room right here. Very nice bonus room. Next to the bonus room, we have upstairs laundry with cabinetry and a sink. Love having a sink in the laundry room. Here's our full bathroom downstairs. It's both bathtub and shower. Leaving our bathroom and our laundry room, we have bedroom 1 and 2 over this direction. And we have a great deck off the here. Really large deck. You can see the mountains from it. Look how far across this deck goes. Great deck. Leaving the deck area. We're gonna go to bedroom 1. Bedroom 1 has a ceiling fan. Besides ceiling fan, this house also has fans to pull the hot air out. Here's bedroom 2. Whole house fans. So this house has a whole house fan also. Nice feature. And finally, we get to our master bedroom. Master bedroom also has a ceiling fan. Large master bedroom. Leaving the master bedroom, we get to our master bathroom. Master bathroom has a separate bathtub and shower, 2 sinks, There's our toilet area. And a very, very large master closet. Very nice, large master closet. This is Paul Pankowski with House Match. Have a wonderful day.